McGrath already with a 3-second lead on the head. The crowd's going crazy.